Hello, welcome. This is Matthew Lewis with Best of Haiti Real Estate.com, the only real estate agency in Haiti that will show you a property without charging you a dime. You can see 20 properties with us and we will not charge you. But there is a procedure that you have to go through, which you have to sign a contract with us, and we charge a commissions for whenever you buy or rent a property. This is Best of Haiti Real Estate. I'm Matthew Lewis. What we have today for you is two pieces of land in Cargo, Petion-Ville. Cargo, Petion-Ville. It's a nice neighborhood. As you can see in front of the lands, there is a mansion built in front of that land. If you can see here, let me zoom for you. You'll see there's a mansion in front of the land. So it's a nice suburban area where you can build your property. What we have here is two pieces of land. Let me explain. The first piece of land, which is in front, the foundation is already built. As you can see, there are rocks and sand on the first piece of land. And it is 516 square meters, the first piece of land. But you have the options to purchase one or all. But it is two, there are two pieces of land. The first one is 515 square meters. And the second one behind it is also 515 square meters. But the first piece of land, the foundation is already built. The second one, the foundation has not been built. So you have the options to buy the first piece of land up front with the foundation built already, or you can buy the other 515 square meters of land on the back of it without the foundation. Or third option, you can just buy all 1,032 square meters worth of land. The first one, there's a street, there's a road on the front. And the land on the back, there's a road on the back, an exit and entrance road on the back. Let's go see these lands, folks. Again, this one, the first piece of land, is 516 square meters worth of land, which is 4 centimeters. Scott centiemes in Creole, right? Okay, this is the foundation. As you can see, it's nice and well built with solid ocean rocks. Very solid. As you can see, the metal rods where the property was getting built. What we have here is two bedrooms, two bathrooms, living room, dining room, and enough parking up front for up to 6 vehicles, right? This is it. As you can see, there's one side enclosure already. There's a closure that's already been built on one side. Right here, there's a nice piece of land, which is 516 square meters. There's a fence to the second piece of land, which you can buy separate, or you can buy both piece of land at the same time. This here is a little small property that's built for a gérant, which is a guard, somebody that's guarding the land for the landowner. Let's go back and see here. It's the first piece of land. It's 516 square meters. Foundations already built. You just come with your materials and continue building your house or your apartment or your business, whatever it is. The second piece of land on the back here, as you can see, has not been built. There's no foundation built. And I think they start digging here, but there's no foundation. What you end up with is another house on the right of the land, which will serve as a wall for you. As you can see up here, there's another property that's been built on top of you. Here, going forward to the second piece of land here, and right here is the road that's leading the entrance and the exit road for the property for the piece of land on the back. This is the exit road and entrance road. Let's see it from up the down. This is the second piece of land. And again, you have the options to buy one piece, which is 516 square meters. You can buy the front piece, which is more expensive than the back piece because the foundation is already built. You can buy the front or the back piece, or you can just buy all 1,032 square meters worth of land. Again, guys, this is Best of Haiti. This is brought to you by Best of Haiti Real Estate. We are in Petion-Ville behind Kenai Motel. Call us, email us, text us, WhatsApp, or whatever. We have domestic and international phone numbers. If you in the United States, France, Canada, you can use our 404-404 number to contact us. Or if you're in Haiti, use one of our local numbers.